All right, guys, this is Ari recording the Team Fit gym. Right here, we got the front door. You come in, walk in. To your right, you got the treadmills, little cardio, bathroom, another cardio room. Got some stairs right here, treadmill, calf machine. You got a secondary room. I'm not gonna show you the code. You got the second room, slam balls, medicine balls, punching bag. So you can squat here, bench, deadlift. You got bumper plates, pull-up bar, more medicine balls, some plates, roller. Take you back into the main room, some barbells, rowing equipment, little speaker you can connect to. So yeah, you just close that up when you're done. And the main floor is where people do a lot of their, I'd say bodybuilding or sculpting type workouts. You got a cable crossover, incline barbell. You can go flat on it as well. A hammer strength isolateral lat pull down, hammer strength chest press. Two more racks right here. You can squat, bench, deadlift. Squat rack right there. Dumbbells from 3 pounds all the way up to 100. I think he's gonna upgrade soon, he said. You got the trainers up here. Some of them aren't here anymore, but I don't know, there's shit still up there. A scale. You can connect your phone over here. Play your own music. Here we go. Some easy curl bars. And these benches are actually pretty nice. They're heavy duty Rogue benches. I prefer them because they're a little thicker. Got a sled you can push. He's got this little turf right here. People like to stretch on it, lunge, sled. You got a squat press. Pretty nice. I like how it feels. Leg extension, hamstring curl, lateral raise, a rowing machine, lat pull down. He's got all different grips right here. Pec deck and a chest press machine. And a fan, you can turn it off and on. You got a hoist ab machine. Oh. And here is the mural. I think this is what people really tend to notice, you know, when you first walk in. It's Arizona, it's Tucson. You got the U of A, the A Mountain, the stadium. And actually right down here, he has the front door to this gym. That's what the parking lot looks like with Ant-Man. The rest of the Avengers. And then he just added this part kind of recently. And you can open these garage doors too if you want to get some sun, some fresh air. It's pretty nice. You can get a lot done here.
We have to do an intro. Can we handle that intro?
What intro?
Hi guys. I always say that. Alright, everybody.
Alright, this is Gabs. Chicken legs today.
Oh my god, I am, but
you guys know they call her Turbo though?
You can catch me at
Turbo Nicole.
Little Turbo underscore Nicole. Let's get to the workout. Adia is gonna train me today.
Yep. Some legs.
Okay. I really wanted to do shoulders or something. That's not legs, but it's fine. Got the homie Hector.
Y'all wanna see some greatness?
Hector's gonna set the tone for the video.
Hey, y'all know what the fuck is really poppin'? Yo, it's Benjamin. What? Early morning fast, the cardio, that's just the routine. But before I hit the gym, I need that coffee, no cream. The moment I step out, the storm starts, set the scene. How the fuck you think you leveled up with rips in your jeans? And that clip with a beam, you can't sit with my team.
That was a warm up.
That was just his warm up. All right, I'm gonna pull up over here and do some squats, I guess.
Yeah, and here are the new shoes. Got her for Christmas. Nike React Artemis React with the My Arnold shirt. The vibes. It's a 5-star meal, it ain't fit for your spleen. I ain't got time to really talk about it. Choke them out and walk around it. Cause I'm feeling off and cried it. Or it's just my aura wilding. I tried to piece this whole puzzle together from scratch. I ain't got shit yet, but when I do, I'll double back. It's all a mystery, and diamonds, they ain't shit to me. And once I got flex dropping bombs, then it's history. Fuck, until then, you out of luck. Putting coke up in your nose got you good, little bruh. I renovated, flipped the whole scene, and now demonstrated you the type to talk about business but always hella faded. But shit, you couldn't tell me to cool down. Donald Trump and all. Easy heck.
As easy as it should be. 315 coming soon.
What are you calling it, Jasmine?
Why the Amazon burning now? Why these women always worry about them zodiac signs? Get your life in a line, so what the fuck on your mind? And it's 2020, know you need a peace in the streets. All these years I've been battling, trying to keep my peace. Out in Paris, smoking Moroccan hash with sprinkles of Keith. Philippe got me right, straight up plugged for weeks. I could break it down for you just in fragments and pieces. Little mama skin tone, just like Reese's. Believe this, the bars that I'm spitting leave you seasick. I came with a torch through the dark, I will lead us. Hey, they said they see me on the rise. Rarely see my face, though I'm always in disguise. Briefcase me is like that shit and get high. I got the power of my own to fucking sit a demon down. Hey, hey, sit a demon down. I got the power of my own to fucking sit a demon down. Ain't no time to play around. Say you posted on the throne. I ain't never seen you fucking touch the crown. What you want?
Easy. Yeah, sure.
Not that. Did you have it already?
Yeah.
That's it. I trust you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sure. Get a Hector.
Nice.
You got it. Thank you.
get in there.
Looks like I'm doing the 100 pounder.
Ew.
I can't see.
How you do it, guys?
So I've just been working on my lips, wings. finished up the workout. Yeah, that's where I'm at with my legs. It's been a long journey to get to where I'm at. Still have a long ways to go.
It's good, but you can't take little breaks how you like to do and like go hard for like a month and then take,
okay, I like, feel like everyone does that. Heck, that we're not drinking anymore this year.
This year?
Yeah.
This week, maybe. No, yeah, this year.
How was your workout?
It was good. Got a little pump. Mm-hmm. Into the car. Good though. Much needed with the squad.
Yeah. So this is our usual game. Trying to recruit more family and more people, but...
It's only the beginning though. By March, we'll have another two. Well, I'll be stronger, fitter. Get out of here real quick. Yeah, a couple months. Get back to it. Just starting light right now with the bands. Some lightweight. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Ari's gonna make his own channel and show his rehabilitation journey. Huh?
Yeah, I'll upload some pictures of what my arm looked like the first week and shit. A Michelin man.
Because I feel like people would want to see, like other people who have dislocated their elbow want to see.
All right. It's a process.
Thanks for watching.
Till next time, guys.